Don't forget, by the way, to listen out for Shihad. If you hear them play on the station, give us a call on 0800 Hauraki. Could be your chance to win $5,000 cash. Or at the very least, Mike Minogue, their latest album, Old Gods.
Not bad, is it?
Yeah, it's very good.
I'm very excited about this new album, actually. I've heard a few of the singles off it.
Yeah.
And I've been thrashing them.
Well, I've been quite lucky, really, because I was sort of on the inside with the guys. They came to me when they had a bit of a, I don't know what you'd call it, a musical blockage.
Right.
So they called me in to just talk through it, maybe, and just listen to the tunes. And
Which guys?
Shihad.
Oh, yeah. So you got John and...
Yeah. He rings me all the time and just says, oh, Jase, you know, we're really struggling with this particular little riff here.
Right.
You know, what do you reckon? And I'll just give them my advice, basically.
Right. What sort of example of your advice be?
Oh, you'll have to listen to the album first before I can... I mean, when the album comes out and specific songs come out, I'll certainly point out my influence on that.
Great.
It's a bit difficult to explain for the non-musically sort of orientated exactly what I bring to the table.
Sure, I've got a degree in music.
It's more of a vibe thing. Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, you see, I don't have a degree. I learnt music off the streets.
Well,
right, because... Okay, because you said, like, if people who don't understand music, and I understand it. I
mean, I've
got a doctorate.
Oh, I see. A doctorate in music. Yeah.
Doctor music, they call me.
You definitely wouldn't understand my style of music then, man.
Oh, I don't understand your style of dress.
My style of music is through lived experience.
Right.
You know, there's people that get degrees and go to acting school and all that sort of stuff.
Yeah.
I go through the school of hard knocks, Mike.
Oh,
that's with all my acting, with all my music.
Is that what happened to your face?
Yeah, it's all informed by my hard knocks that I've had. Particularly, it seems, when I've been in moshy pits.
Oh, right.
You know what I mean? I've received a few hard knocks there, that's for sure.
Yeah, so you helped them with a few of the tunes. Like, do you remember which ones exactly?
Oh, I'm not going to go into specifics. As I say, what I'm talking about is it's more of a vibe thing.
You know what I mean?
It's more of a, I just feel it needs to go in this direction or that direction.
So more rock, less rock. Oh, you could do with some more drums.
Yeah, that type of thing.
Oh, you're going to sing it like that,
but a
John.
Timpani, that sort of stuff. But a cello would be nice there, for example.
Oh, so there's a cello on one of the songs.
Oh, no.
Well, there is.
There might be. Well, it depends if he decided to use it or not, man. That's basically, you know, if John went with it.
So you just sort of give them the advice, up to them whether they take it or not. This is just a vibe that you're getting. Take it or leave it. Take it or leave it.
Totes, mate.
And they always leave it.
Represent. It's really nice from my perspective too, because I don't like to take any credit for this sort of stuff. I'm not on the, you know, on all
credits.
The credits or anything
that. If John saw you on the street, he wouldn't know who you were.
Oh, no, probably not. But that's because we do it by Skype and I can't get video on my Skype at the moment. But
is that why they've called the album Old Gods? Because, you know,
I'm a bit of an old god. But it gives me a real thrill, you know, when I'm driving along in the car, for example, and the song comes on and I go,
Which one?
I had a piece of that.
Yeah,
I had
right.
a piece of that.
Yeah,
Skucks.